Om Sai Ram. July 1st is celebrated every year as Doctors' Day in India because it happens to be not only the birthday but also the death anniversary of the legendary doctor, Dr. B.C. Roy. On this happy day of Doctors' Day, I wish to pay a tribute to all my Sai brothers and sisters in the medical profession, whether they are doctors or nurses or technicians or any other healthcare provider associated with the medical profession, a very happy Doctors' Day. This year is very special because an unexpected and unprecedented pandemic, which nobody ever expected, COVID-19, swept through the world. It has already claimed the lives of thousands and thousands of innocent people. During this pandemic, we from the medical profession are rightly called as the Corona Warriors, because in this battle against Corona, we are in the forefront. Many of my own colleagues have lost their lives due to COVID-19. Let us rededicate ourselves to continue to work with Swami's philosophy in mind, remembering the 8 golden words that Swami taught us: love all, serve all, help ever, hurt never. As Sai ambassadors, we have a duty to show to the world that we will continue the divine mission started by our beloved Bhagavan. I know that you all know that to do seva is very different from doing service, because to do seva is to do it with love and with no expectation of any return of any kind. That, my dear brothers and sisters, is what you are all doing. I salute you as a member of the Sri Sathya Sai Central Trust. I admire the great work that you're doing, the great contribution that you have made to society, the innumerable sacrifices that you have made, and I pray to our beloved Bhagavan to bless you and your family with good health to continue his mission and to give us the strength to continue the divine mission for which he has given us an opportunity to be humble instruments of. Jai Sai Ram.